is a precise surgical breakdown of human anatomy, and I'll tell you this, with the knowledge he has, J.D. McDonagh could do great things in a health field if he wanted to. He's chosen to use that knowledge of his for human mutilation. The question is he going to succeed in his pursuit of human mutilation tonight and succeed in his pursuit of gold here in NXT?
Understand that would be the offensive strategy for someone like McDonough, goes right back to